press through till breakthrough. Matthew 11 and verse 12. And from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and the violent take it by force. The Lord Jesus discloses for us a very important truth on how to possess the things that are part of his kingdom. You see, the kingdom of God is given to us freely. Jesus said in Luke 12 and verse 32, he said, "Fear not, little flock, it's your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom." The kingdom of God is made available to us, just simple faith. We enter in by God's grace and faith. And yet, on the other hand, Jesus is telling us that the kingdom of God, or the kingdom of heaven, experiences some sort of violence, and is the violent to take it by force. And all of this started from the time of John the Baptist, because it was from the time of John the Baptist that the announcement came, the kingdom of heaven is here. God began to release his kingdom here on earth. So that's why it's from the time of John the Baptist, and it's gone till now. But he says it's the violent who take it by force. It's people who forcefully advance into the kingdom who possess or begin to experience the things of the kingdom. So the kingdom of God is made available to us freely. Everything in the kingdom is made available to us. God is righteous, he's king. In his kingdom there is no sickness, there's no disease, there's no confusion. God's kingdom is one of glory and power. All that's made available to us, but we have to forcefully take it. Now, who is preventing us, or what are we forcing ourselves against in order to take the things of the kingdom? Of course, certainly it's not God. God is not pushing us back. God is not chasing us off. No, God is giving his kingdom to us freely. But that forcefulness has to do with us overcoming our own personal hindrances, as well as hindrances from the world, from the flesh, and from the devil. So those are the things that are trying to keep us out of possessing the things of the kingdom. And so we forcefully go against the world, the flesh, and the devil in order to possess what is freely given to us in the kingdom. Now, this pressing in is not as simple as flipping a switch. You know, for us, we wish that pressing into God's kingdom is as simple as, you know, I press a button or tap a button or something, and lo and behold, everything that God has to offer just rolls into my life. No, this pressing in requires endurance. This pressing in requires persistence. This pressing in requires the ability to stay the course, saying, God, until I get it, I'm going to be at it. I'm going to keep coming after this because I want to possess what has been freely given to me by God in his kingdom. I'm going to push against my flesh. I'm going to push against the world. I'm going to push against the devil in order to forcefully advance and possess the kingdom. Stay strong, endure, be persistent, because it takes those who can forcefully advance into and to possess the kingdom. Let's pray. Lord, we ask you for the grace, the empowering, Lord, to be persistent, to endure, and to forcefully advance to possess the things of your kingdom. In Jesus' name.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.